How Indian seafarers can claim a expenses of a COVID-19 vaccination through NUSi. Yes guys, National Union of Seafarers of India will pay you whatever money you have paid as per their norms. Hey guys, this is Akshay Kumar and welcome back to the new fresh video guys. So guys, in this video I am going to give you a complete procedure and how you can claim your expenses from a NUSi about your COVID-19 vaccination. Well guys, personally I did not want to claim any of the expenses from a NUSi, but just to show you is I am also going to do with the same procedure. Alright, so guys, before I proceed with the complete process, make sure you subscribe the channel. Press the bell icon to the all notification on, so when I make more informative videos like this, you get notified automatically. So guys, before I proceed, I would like to tell you about InCruises, which is also a sponsor of this video, and one of the member of InCruises have sponsored this. Well, what is InCruises? InCruises is a simple platform which can reduce your cruise vacation up to 40 to 50%, or even can make it free through a membership plan. So guys, it is really a very great thing and it is applicable on all international cruises. So if you plan to cruise, you can definitely look for InCruises. Well, the link about it I have given into a description below. You can check it out if you are interested. Alright guys, so for this you have to write an email to a NUSi, and what is the email address that I will give you in the description below. And guys, what you have to write into the email as well, the complete format I have copy pasted into a description. So you don't have to do anything, but you require a CDC. Yeah? It is really very important. You require a CDC number, and if you don't have it, no, it is not going to work out then. Alright, so guys, you require an Indian CDC number, and whatever other details are required, everything I will mention into the description. You will just copy it and paste it into your email and write the email address of NUSi, which is also mentioned into the description, and attach your expenses, and you have to mention your bank details. Make sure guys, you mention a saving accounts of India. Do not mention any of the NRI or NRE account. These accounts are not accepted by the NUSi. You have to give a personal account or any of the saving account. Alright, and they will do a bank transfer to this account. So guys, make sure to attach your vaccination copy. Make sure to attach a expense copy, means the bill you have received from the hospital. Make sure to attach a CDC copy, and make sure to add up your bank details and not to give any of the NRE or NRE account. Give only a saving account. Alright, so guys, I hope you found this video helpful, and if anyone of you have received a claim from the NUSi, then please let me know into the comment section, and as soon as I receive it, I will also let you mention into the comment section, or maybe on Instagram, or maybe in any one of the story. So guys, till then, take care. Bye bye.